is in you all.
Which thank you.
My God, you're single. My God, your family's going through this, and I got your car not running. What you gonna do? Oh my God, they're more. And you're just sitting up there. All right. It's going to be all right. Why? Because God has divine protection. Supernaturally, God opened up the eyes of the servant and said, there are angels all around us. There are chariots of fire. What do I need to be nervous about? Whatever I need, God will take care of me.
That's right.
And he's always on time.
If always.
This week, he's going to come when I need
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
You may not need it this week. You're going to get it when God said you need it.
Amen.
Hallelujah. You're going to when he knows that you need it. See, right now you like to have it, but he said, that's not what you need, that's a life. But I'm going to make sure you're going to get what you need.
Oh my God.
You need it. And that's what you call, that's the divine protection, because the angels sitting camp all around them, so that way you're not to worry. I'm trying to tell you, people of God, God says, I got you covered. Tell somebody else, I got you covered.
I got you covered.
He got you covered. Oh, yeah, yeah. God got you covered.
You
got me covered.
God's
got me covered.
I'm covered.
Yes, Lord. My kids are covered. My seed is covered. My house covered.
Anything that's connected to me is covered. Every single thing that's divinely connected is already
covered, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
It's called divine protection. Oh, yeah, truly we need to hear this word at this particular time, because people of God, we're wondering what kind of things are happening. God says, I got divine protecting
you. Yes, Lord.
There is no more fear that we need to operate in.
Yes, Lord.
My God.
Matter of fact, God says, I cancel the spirit of fear.
Right now, in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord.
We need to cancel that.
Amen.
Hallelujah. That thing has people sick, running around scared, anxiety.
Yes.
They very well, I mean, it's a plague. And you must understand that I'm not trying to give fear any glory, but I'm trying to defy. Fear will cripple you.
Yes.
It is like a disease. I call fear like cancer. Because once that thing starts, it'll go all the way. It'll start here. Let me give you a good example. You hear a thump in the night. Mm-hmm. A thump in the night, just a little bit. All of a sudden, you say, oh, somebody's trying to come in. And you're like, well, it could just be something just bumping in the night. Things do, something do rattle, cat, dog, anything. But all of a sudden, somebody trying to get in. All of a sudden, you're up on it. Oh, wait a minute. I'm using it as an example. Little thing of fear. Let me go a little bit deeper. You feel something, or you saw something on your body. Shouldn't be, oh my God, Lord. Fear will come in and say, you know, that's bad. You know, the Holy Ghost has said, by his stripes, I'm healed.
Yes, Lord.
You know what, Lord? I got enough sense, enough wisdom. I'm going to say, make me an appointment with the Holy Ghost first. Lord, you see this?
You say?
Lord.
Do you see
now,
it?
You tell me to go to the natural doctor, then I'm going to go. But if you tell me, I'm going to take care of it, we go, what you want me to do?
That's it.
You see, that's a totally different mindset. I know there are plenty of people, and I don't mean to be ugly, but they're taking medication and doing things, and they're not as sick as they are. Because their mind has fear. You're coughing. Oh, my goodness. It's called a scratchy throat, my God. It does happen.
Yes, Lord.
Yes.
Yes, Lord.
If you're choking, people, oh, wait a minute. It's just a little sinus drip. It'll be all right.
Mm-hmm.
Am I right about it?
Yes, Lord.
Oh, it's quiet in the house.
Yes,
know?
Lord.
That's just some raw talk. Because you go around and you're sneezing and everyone goes,
yeah.
Yes.
They barely can say, God bless you, no. But it's the truth. It's just a matter that you're in this world. You're not from this world. But there are certain things that are in the atmosphere. It may just be you had particle dust. You know.
Yes.
A cough, choke on your own saliva. It does happen.
Yes, Lord.
You know, you go into, I have a tendency if I have a scratchy throat, you know, that's just who I am. You know, and anybody knows I'm always drinking something hot.
Yeah.
But that's just who I am. But not, oh my God, don't she can barely talk. If you only knew how much I bring forth the word and the vocals, then you would understand. But no, because you don't know. Oh my God, which one?
Right.
You know, Lord, help mercy. It's just a matter that, you know what, I just breathe the blood.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you, Lord God. Take your care. Surely now, voice return, no problem.
No problem. Amen. Give her a break.
You said you're going to get the word out. You're going to get the word out. Amen.
Amen.
That's how it is. I'm saying that because there are many of you today, and the Lord God said, I come to let you know, God said, I got you covered.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank
no matter
you,
where
Lord.
You're going and what
my
you're
God.
Doing this time, you say, I got your vehicles covered. I got all of everything you've got to do during this time. I got you covered. He said, we're almost through with this year 2020. And he said, just like I covered you in January, I'm going to cover you all the way through the year.
Hey.
Hey. Until December 31. I'm going to keep you covered until that 12 midnight where you have 2 days in one. One in one. He said, I got you covered just
yes,
that
Lord.
So just keep in mind, it's called divine protection.
Divine protection.
Now what you need to do is tell the devil to back up.
Back up.
Because surely enough, he has no place. He's trying to lurk and try to push some things. I know that like David cried out, that there are a lot around me. There's some things going around. There's a lot of talk going around. There's a lot of negativity going around. There's a lot of things. Oh, I don't want to do this. The devil is shut your mouth, devil. Because
today.
I'm not going to receive that. My daddy said he's supernaturally has to be protected. That the devil's already a defeated foe. He's under my feet.
Come on.
I tread upon snakes and scorpions.
Come on. Jesus. God. My God.
My foot upon the neck of my enemies.
Hey.
In the name of Jesus, you are already defeated. I have divine protection. I will
my God.
Walk and not grow weary.
Yes, Lord. Yes,
I will
Lord. Yes, Lord.
Like
my God. Come on, Jesus.
Yes,
Lord. Come on.
You know he knows how to keep his eagles.
My God. Hey.
You know what an eagle does?
Yeah.
Don't fly in the storm, they fly
above it. Above it. Come on.
He said, let it rain because I'm already mounted and I'm already soaring.
Already up. Let's go. Yes, Lord. Look at that.
Lord, I'm going to wait till that thing over with.
Yes, Lord.
Just keep soaring until
Come on, come on,
now,
Lord.
Also, that you must understand that God says
Jesus.
That you are divinely protected.
Amen.
God says, I want you to understand.
Thank you, Father.
That there are many people, even in the Word of God, that they were divinely protected. You must understand that God be the glory.
Yes,
that
the
God
Lord.
Has you divinely protected.
Jesus.
I want you to understand that this is not something that we need to put on CNN news. Hallelujah. I want you to understand that this is not like hot off of the press. As children of God, you need to know already, I'm divinely protected.
Yes, Lord, thank you.
No weapon formed
against right. Hey.
That's right.
Amen. And every tongue
every.
That will rise up against it, it shall be condemned because that is the heritage of
yes,
the servants
Lord.
Of the Lord. And last time I checked, I am his handmaid.
Yeah.
Come on, Lord, Jesus. Come on.
You were saying, Lord God, to God I live and to God I die. Amen. Lord God, I obey your statute, your rule. So you know what? I'm not worried about what's forming against me. I told
Don't
you that it shouldn't be
hey.
News to the people of God. It might be news to them. It shouldn't be news of a newsflash to the believer. You should know that God has you divinely protected. Whatever's happening is not going to crush you.
Hey.
Amen.
It is not going to destroy you. God said, don't you know I'm the apple of his eye?
Hey. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
That means he got eyes only for me. Whenever you think of that, the Lord God said, that's how I've been protected. That you're the apple of his eye. That's Psalm 17. Somebody need to write that down, put their name by. Whenever you're wondering, like, Lord God, if you're seeing, if you know, the Lord God said, I have you as the apple of my eye. That means if you're the primary focus, that means nobody else comes into play before you. Isn't that just like a big God?
That's nice.
A big God.
Yeah.
That's a big God. Whenever he calls you the apple of his eye. You know God, you know how many people, how many billions of people, and God says that he calls you
my God. Yes, Lord.
Whatever you move, I'm right there. Hey! That means he said, I'm going to make sure your foot don't slip.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
He said, I'm gonna make sure that your steps are stable.
Yes, Lord.
Orchestrated in my word.
Thank you, Father.
Not everything's gonna be in life because I'm the apple of his eye.
Hey.
He hides me under the shadow of his wing.
Yes,
I told you I'm covered.
My God.
I told you, you need to say, I'm covered.
I'm covered.
You understand that God said, I've given you my divine
protection.
Thank you, Lord.
that you're coming with blessing and coming with favor. God says, I'm coming with blessings and rewards in my hand. That's fresh manna right there. I don't have that nowhere. The Lord God just dropped that word. He said, I'm coming.
Thank you, Lord.
Blessings in my hand. I'm coming. I told you my grace is sufficient. He said, I'm coming with blessing in my hand. I'm coming to bless you with the promises of God. I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming.
Hey,
hey,
God. Hallelujah, Lord. Yeah, 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 yeah. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord. Hey, hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. Hey, 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 hey. Hallelujah, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hey, 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 hey. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Ah. Yes, Lord.
You killed all of our soul.
My God.
You come with all of our divine protection. Lord, I thank you for the word today.
Thank you, Lord.
I thank you, Lord God, that you are our shield and our buckle. I thank you, Father God, you got us covered today, Lord God.
Yes,
Lord God, I'm not done. I'm just going to stop. God, thank you,
yes,
God,
Lord.
For protection, Lord God. We thank you for divine
hey, God.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. I thank you, Lord God. We thank you, Lord God. We bless your name, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
We thank you for this word, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
Lord God, we celebrate that, Lord God, that we know that we're divinely protected.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Father God, even though we don't feel like it, Lord God, we just need to know.
Thank you, Lord. Yeah, yeah.
Thank you, Lord God, as I seal this word upon your sons and daughters, your kings and queens today, that we know, that we know, that we know, that without a shadow of a doubt, that, Lord God, we are divinely protected, that, Lord God, we have a shield around us. We are covered, Lord God. No weapon can penetrate. No thought can come through. The traps are going to be exposed.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Yet our foot will not slip.
Thank you, Lord.
Not in this season. Thank you,
Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you,
Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the precious, wonderful name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord God, and we seal it now. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Amen.